through this contest, tied at one. And it is Marion. Reaching to play the puck on the near side. Manjone with a shot and a goal. I don't know if that got redirected in front or but another long angle shot. 9:54 to go here. Marion with a 2-1 lead.
It looked like it might have gotten tipped, but honestly, I think Mlosik might have just put that in right off the inside of his blocker hand. He was going for the save, put it in the corner, got distracted by the guy coming in. I think that might have gone right off of him and in.
Wow. So, boy, we got some Marion fans here down here on the far side.
They have a flag out
there. Watch out.
Jerseys.
And they are they're on top of the number 2 team in the country right now.